Today we are working on half loop jump, and of course I'm sharing with you my special progressions, which should help you to learn this element much sooner and easier. A half loop is basically your loop jump, except with only one half rotation and landed on your own foot, your other foot, to the one you always land on in your jumps. So let's begin our lesson.
Half loop. In spite of its name, the half loop actually turns a full revolution. Instead of landing on the conventional right backward outside edge, however, the skater lands on the inside edge of the left foot. Since the 2012 season, skaters are allowed to do a half loop, a non-standard jump, after their first jump in the combo in order to switch feet and do a salchow or flip in the second half of the combo. Half loop appears as 1LO in protocols and have the base value of a normal single loop. Half loop combos are considered as a 3 jump combos. The most important thing when you are doing half loop is control your shoulders. They should be twisted inside to the circle, and you should look on your right arm before jump.
I always need new followers, so comment, share, likes, and welcome!